Let A to B be the least numbers of their ratio. We'll show they are relatively prime. By way of contradiction, assume otherwise that C measures A and B. We'll write A equaling NC and B equaling MC. Thus, N to M is proportional to A to B. But N is less than A and M is less than B, so we've contradicted that A to B is in least numbers. So A and B are relatively prime.